Now you want to take your control levers off. Just take a body tool so you don't scratch up any of the plastic. And it just takes a hard pop on the top and on the bottom to take this one off. So is that they just clip here and here. The bottom one here has a clip on the bottom. Again, you just pop that loose and another one on the top. So you have to go to both sides to get that one loose.